Campground, and let's just sit here for 2 days, for 2 weeks straight, just enjoying this camp. As of July 2022, the Convict Lake Day Use Area